Friends, I am Dr. Sirajul Akfaisi. I welcome you in my YouTube channel. Today in this video, I am going to talk about exploring molecular interactions insight from Hirschfeld surface analysis or Hirschfeld surface analysis. Introduction to molecular interaction. You know, in this presentation, we will explore molecular interaction through the lens of Hirschfeld surface analysis. This technique provides valuable insight into the intermolecular forces that govern the behavior of molecules in various environments, enhancing our understanding of the chemical bonding and crystal structure. Friends, what is Hirschfeld surface analysis? Hirschfeld surface analysis is a computational method used to visualize and quantify intermolecular interaction. It generates a surface that represents the electron density around a molecule, allowing researchers to identify contact point and assess the nature of interaction, such as hydrogen bonding and what van der Waal forces. Now, key feature of the Hirschfeld surface analysis. The Hirschfeld surface analysis provides several key features, including D norm, shape index, and curvature. And these parameters help in analyzing the geometry of the molecular interaction and determining the strength and type of interaction present, which are crucial for understanding molecular ability. My friend, what is surface analysis? This Hirschfeld surface analysis has numerous applications in crystallography, drug design, and material science. By providing insight into molecular packing and interaction, it aids in the design and more effective pharmaceuticals and development of new materials with desired properties. Now, case studies and findings. Several case studies demonstrate the effectiveness of Hirschfeld surface analysis in revealing hidden interactions. For example, studies on organic compounds have shown how subtle changes in functional group can significantly impact molecular behavior and stability, provides deeper insight into reaction mechanism. Conclusions and future directions. In conclusion, the Hirschfeld surface analysis serves as a powerful tool for exploring molecular interaction. Its continued development and interactions with the other computational method promising to enhance our understanding of complex molecular system and pave the way for innovative applications in science and technology. And thanks for watching.